away, Night City, but soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front coming in.
Once in a while, new episodes of
Wednesday. At all foods, nature comes first.
The aggression!
Claire, you coming? I'm already here.
Great. Be there in a flash, promise.
Right on. See you soon.
Wait, hold up. Which rig are we using?
Yours.
Okay. Beast's ready to roar. Be right over. Later.
You aren't supposed to call. No?
I bet a bundle on a win. Losing's just not an option, eh?
Always gonna be like this.
Hey, look, Samson. Fresh meat.
Be embarrassing to lose to a rookie.
Chill. Gunk will probably crash out on the first bend.
Don't go. Hey, V, good to see you. So how's it look to you?
Give you my take when we cross the finish line. Provided we arrive in one piece.
Hey, focus on winning.
Yeah, I'll go heavy on the throttle. NC badges are okay with this?
NC badges can't see a problem around the stack of Eddies put in front of them.
Solve every problem, don't they? Eddies. No consequences for corpses in these races?
Cops don't care who dies. They just funnel the data through their accident reports.
A bullet to the brain counts as traffic fatality.
Depends on the street.
Any tips before we roll?
Don't take your foot off the chew. My job will be to slow everyone else down. Ultimately, it'll be speed, not firepower, that'll win us this race.
Go fast. Got it.
Oh, take this shard.
What's this for?
It'll show you the route. You'd be driving blind without it. We need to hit all the checkpoints or we'll be disqualified. If you want to hang a bit, do. I'll be in the rig.
When do we start?
The shard. It's all on there.
Luck with that! Jinx it!
did we just see?
We fucking won! First place!
Hey, you sound surprised.
First fucking place! It's not that I'm surprised, it's just...
I know, first place. I heard you.
Let's hold up at the finish line a minute, just in case.
You got it.
You forget something? You feeling all right?
Do these races every year?
My fourth time this. First time out, I won.
It gets you hooked. I can't give it up now.
Can't or won't?
What's the difference?
You do this for the eddies, the wins, the glory? Why do you race? It's like you've got laser focus.
You don't like winning?
Of course, who doesn't?
See? That we got in common. And I always like to finish what I start, so let's win these damn races.
That is the plan.
Need a lift to the shop?
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's go.
Hey, V. Come on in. Pizza's getting cold.
You made it. Good. Grab a seat. This is Roxanne. She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Hello.
Respect. A feat in itself from what I've seen of the place.
Just been lucky, I guess.
Just eat the free pizza and then we're out of here, okay?
Were you and Evelyn close?
Yeah. Blew up in her face when she showed up back at Clouds. She was supposed to be long gone, the one who got away. But deep in my heart, I was glad to see her back. Feel like such a gunk now.
Come here, cause you want payback for what happened to her?
That's for sure. But I just want to have a normal job, too. No fears, no tears, you know?
You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse. You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
Suddenly comes naturally to you, doesn't it?
Yeah, odd, given how much work I gotta put into it. Done saying hello to each other? Revolution won't plan itself. I modified the behavioral chip. It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a prem-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the Moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine. I'll sit by the window.
The body'll react as if executing a well-trained series of movements. Already tested it out on Tom. Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
How'd you ever come up with this?
Learned how the behavioral chip works at Clouds. Always seemed like they must be pretty easy to modify. I'm surprised I didn't get the idea the moment we walked into Maiko's office.
Count yourself lucky. What with all the cams and mics and Clouds? Tiger Claws would sooner dig those chips out of the dolls with screwdrivers than let an idea like this run its course.
Solo skills don't lie in just executing movements. There's split-second processes that happen. Logistics. Decision-making, result of years of practice. Doubt your chip's capable of compensating for that.
You're probably right, but I don't see another way. Alternatives, intensive training, but we don't have time for that.
All right, gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom? Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Gotta admit, not bad.
Yeah, for the Market Square in Kabuki.
Before we start talking serious biz, gonna need to see serious action.
You just saw him.
I saw a bar trick. I want to see a fight. Got an expert in causing bodily harm among us. I want to see how Tommy handles him.
V? Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now!
What the?
You there? Can you hear me?
Look at me go! You see that?
Nice work.
Gotta do some cardio.
Outdid yourself. If you were to sell that, you'd be the richest Judy in the NUSA.
Please. Plenty of killing machines in the world. I don't want to turn more people into them. After this, chips are getting micro-nuked. V?
You got something to say? Just say it.
Who, me? This is my impressed face.
Happy now.
I'm rarely happy, but that was proof enough. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's get to it then. You've got an elite force of 3 muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Holy shit!
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down, disarm, escort them out, Clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato is the man you gotta get to.
Hiromi Sato. Who's that?
Cloud's real boss. He rarely shows, but you can't so much as sneeze without him finding out. Claws trust him, respect his opinion. He is one of them. We can try to convince him, but it's doubtful. We stand a better chance by injecting him with a dose of fear.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Mega Tower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Tom and Roxanne gonna come with?
No. Whole point's to strike both places at the same time. They'll take care of business at Clouds.
Two-pronged assault. Loving it.
Well, Martin, how would you describe your situation? Well, as you can see, I lost my arms. A real tragedy, Martin. Was it an accident?
Yeah, plan just might work. Michael, I take it you're on board too.
Wouldn't be wasting my time here if I wasn't.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me you're seriously considering this. Sticking our precious necks out for a bunch of whores?
Rather not have to flatline anyone.
What he said.
Hope is it won't be necessary.
Overpower Hiromi. Humiliate him. Should be enough. Bosses will put him out of the game.
I didn't have a choice. And it's not like it was free. They forced us to buy him on credit.
Count me in, Judy. I already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V.
Save the gratitude for later, please.
I'll
set up the meet with Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Michael, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming on.
Oh, shit. I'm scared, V. Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do, well, usually comes with a price tag, I know. You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
All right. Thanks. Nice of you to think of that.
Don't mention it.
V, everything okay? V, you don't look so...
Okay. Okay, I'm better. Fine.
What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
Remember the heist Evelyn hired us for? The relic I was gonna collect.
Couldn't forget that in a million years.
That biochip. Well, long story short, it had Johnny Silverhand's mind on it. An engram of it that's overriding my mind.
You being serious?
Truly wish I wasn't.
Fuck. Anything at all you can do?
One can hope.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.
Someone likes getting their feet wet.
Don't need to be an expert to tell the gear's pro.
Who would have thought?
Perilous future. Electropunk? I'd rather puke out my ears.
What? No, please. That's not what I'm trying to... Ladies and gentlemen, which would you choose? People or pigeons? That's not what this is all about. If birds go extinct, ow! Stop! Try to stop it, for Christ's sake. Ouch! This is ridiculous. Stop it. Ow! You're lucky you made it out alive, you son of a bitch! Mark my words, Night City. CDQ won't let anyone hurt you. Tune in again tomorrow for another Night After Night with CDQ, only on M54.
Well, well, well.
The Bushido collection in BD format.
First three are collector's items nowadays.
President Rosalind Myers has declined to comment on the matter. Meanwhile, in Europe, the Padanian government is once again in the midst of a campaign to prevent illegal excavations and...
will personally find you and bury you. Go, go, go!
Call it!
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Mm-hmm.